You know what would be crazy? A black man named Kenny Kendrick King. Or a racist white man named Barry Lance Myers.